Just wanted to show everybody, this is a method that I learned a long time ago about masking things that are very valuable or just that you want to mask accurately. And I used to mask off a lot of decals on vehicles like motorcycles, that kind of thing, with latex. And the advantage to latex is that you can brush it on with whatever brush you want, fine brush or whatever, and you only have to put on one coat basically. Now, I use this for airbrushing a lot, and it works really, really well. Yeah, you take tape, and you can put tape on most of the windshield here, and then just do the edges with the latex, and just go against the edge.